Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Today we discuss about two digit number multiplication, easy way to learn within 2 minutes. Okay, first we see for 11 to 19 numbers how to multiply. For example, 11 into 13. So first step, this number add 1. So what is the answer? 14. So 14. Again, next step is this 2 number you have to multiply. So 1 3 is a 3. This is answer. Now this is first example. Second example, 11 17. So plus add 1. This is first step. This is step 1. Add 1 means 18. So how to write 18? Second step, you have to multiply. This is second step. So 1 7 are 7. So this is second example answer. This is answer. This also answer. So third exercise, 11 into 15. So first step, add 1. This number have to add 1. 16. So how to write 16? Again you have to multiply this 2 number. This is step 2. 1 5 is a 5. This is answer. So like this number you have to multiply 11 to 19 numbers. How to multiply 2 digit number 20 to 99? So first example, 24 into 36. First step, here take first number, multiply this first number. So 2 3 is a 6. Again open the open bracket. Second step, here first number, multiply the second number. Again multiply the second number. 2 6 are 12. Add symbol, you can put it add symbol. Third step, here take second number, multiply the first number. 4 3 are, so fourth step, you can take second number, multiply the second number. 4 6 are how much? 24. You can write 24. First you have to add this square bracket value. So remaining value you can write it. 12 plus 12, 24. This number you can write 24. So this 2 number how to write? I will show you. 6. This 6 you can write here. This 2 you can write in the upper. This 4 you can write down. Again this 2 you can write upper. This 4 you can write here. So this is addition method. So you can add 4, 2 4s are 6, 2 4 plus 6, 2 plus 6 8. So this is answer. This is answer. So we see for next example, exercise 2. 30 into 59. How to multiply? First step, you can take first number, multiply the first number. So 3 5s are 15. You can write. Second step, take the first number, multiply the second number. So 3 9s are 27. Add symbol, you can put it the add symbol. So next step, 3, the second number, multiply the first number. So 0 5s are 0. can close the bracket. So fourth step, take the second number, multiply the second number. 0, 9s are 0. So first you have to add the square bracket value. So 15, 27 plus 0, 20, 27. This 0 you can write here. So 15 you can write normally. You can write this is 2 digit number. This 2 you can write here. 7. This is 7. 0 you can write here. 0. So this is addition. So how to add? 0, 7, 2 plus 5, 7, 1 you can write. This is answer. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and share it.